Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you guys how to change the DPI scaling level for your displays for your Windows computers. So this is going to be a pretty quick tutorial and we're going to jump right into it. And we're going to start by opening up the start menu. And to do that you just left click on the start button one time. And now you type in control panel. And the best match that comes up should say control panel right above desktop app. So you want to left click on that one time to open it up. And now underneath control panel, you want to set the view by to the large icon setting. And now you want to left click on the display option that should have a little picture of a monitor. And when you hover over it, it should say change your display settings and make it easier to read what's on the screen. And now you want to left click on where it says set a custom scaling level. And at this point you can change it by clicking on this little drop down arrow if you want to make it bigger or smaller. And then you would click on OK. You'd have to restart your computer at that point and you should be good to go. So I hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching and I will catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.